23. He did 22.86, and if you whisper it, the outright hill record that is 7 years old, held by Martin Groves, is 22.58 seconds. You never know.
No.
You never know. It is an exceptional pulling piece of engineering. 400 horsepower, 285 kilograms.
This car is indeed designed by the ex-Lotus F1 engineer, Martin Ogilvie. Absolutely flying along, he's into the S's. 137 matches his earlier
speed. Incredible speed in the S's, this is incredible. Out of the top S. Oh, it's got to be it. He's way up the straight. Incredible to watch. Over the line.
Oh! 22.91 seconds. Jos Goodyear wins the runoff here at Shelsley Walsh. He has got best time of day with 22.86.